My name is Veljko Perović, I'm 35 years old. I come from Croatia, Montenegro. Those are my two states where I'm from.
What is your favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is basically I love a lot to spend time at the beach. I love to swim. I love tennis. I'm a killer in tennis. I love touch tennis, if you know what's that. That's one new sport, this like small tennis. It's my favorite one. When I feel that the team is started to play basketball, that makes you get out of your seat. When the gym starts to be electric, and that's something special, and I'm living for these moments. The most important is team chemistry, but definitely. That means first the thing that for me practice is more important than a game. Everything starts at practice, and when I think that preparation for win starts at practice facilities. Listen, I want to know what my player thinks. A player needs to know what I think, and when we figure out each other, and we are not there quite yet. It's start of the season, but as soon as we get to this level, this will help us win a lot of games, and I hope that it will make us go until the end.